I need those 100 poetics.
That's why I'm here. Freaking don't know about you guys.
Maxed.
Titus?
Two.
Cam get Mossy. Back. Technician. Magnets.
Oh, yeah. You guys, give me space. It started off on me.
It's convenient.
Yeah.
Bark.
Targetable. Battle Reprisal. Magnus coming out. Opposite Cam, run away.
Back to your spot.
Hey, Sluice, into double protein way. Fuck. Next is Sluice, Digititus. Out of reprisal. And is going out next. By two. Next is Digititus. Tactician now. Battle Reprisal. Coming, trick me.
I was completely guessing what you were, so...
Orcs.
All. Stack. Good. Magnets. Just make sure he doesn't cleave anybody. You can always fix him
the
after.
Same.
Keep our comfort. Yep.
Yeah, I know. Takes me a second to get.
We have... Cool down. You're with Dallas on you. You need to cool down right now. He'll keep moving after this, I promise. Yep, good. Clock now.
It's a little crooked.
That's fine. Sorry. This is good enough. No, that's good enough. There's no more protein waves in his face. Don't worry about it.
I'm probably use second potion at this point. If you have it right.
Loosen to Digititus.
Two.
Okay. Add a reprisal. Add a
reprisal. Yep.
And going out. No, yes, Mossy. Alex stun it right away. Gam stun. Titus is next, clock positions now.
Got Mossy.
Tactician. You add a reprisal now, you can do it early, good carry. Not the boss. By three, you gotta go by three. Past three. Go past three.
I'm waiting for the cleave. Yep.
Okay, okay. I'll get it to tether after. I can't get the pretty move. Okay. Cam, come in.
Yeah, we're the same. Could be a problem. Ball. Add a reprisal, anything you got to live here? Stack up for heals. Let's freaking go. Goodbye, Pepsi Man.
Fuck you, Pepsi Man!
No, I love Pepsi!
It's been a good run! But I'm Boric for Coke.
Woo-hoo! Nara.
Oh, there you go, Alex. It only took 5 years, but
I know.
Redemption.
5 years of redemption.
There you go.
I've only been here twice. What do you mean? 5 years.
God.
Oh man.
Lucky.
Yeah, no, that's good. By the way, I don't know if you saw the end there. I was trying to get away from the ball. There's so much shit in my way.
Oh my
god,
dude!
I popped every cooldown I had and sprinted the fuck out of.
Dude, there was so much shit there.
I know. I hit every cooldown and prayed to God I would make it to safety.
Well, I saw he's at 6% at, like, before that, and I was like, holy shit, we're like beating the crap out of this.
I knew we were beating the crap out of him when we weren't getting LB2 anymore.
Did you have any deaths?
I got really nervous about that second hand, by the way.
I don't think anybody died, no.